What yo energy? Yeah, deal with it. It's a pool.
Yeah.
Them there for Tolly.
You see it?
Yeah, man.
Yeah. My thing.
All right, P. Tolliver. Yeah. Tolly, I got the 8-ball for you. You boy got the whole thing.
You got the winning shot ball, nigga.
Yeah.
That's the winning shot ball right here.
Yo.
I know.
My boy.
Yeah.
One team, one dream.
Yeah.
Reggae bar and grill. All day.
I don't want no moonshot. They might be looking for me in there. They might have an old one that I forgot about. Because I'm a true criminal. Proud to be a criminal. We catch that joker that they done this right here. We deal with him and then tell him that we deal with the dogs later on right now. That's our thing. Right?
No, I won't do that.
That's bad. You are in the chair, people are taking their feet in the floor.
Family and friends, if we can have everyone's attention, please. We thank you for joining us here at Lincoln Cemetery to find a resting place for Tolliver Wise. We now turn these portions of the service back to our hands for Reverend Taylor and Reverend Wickfall.
Job declared that we brought nothing into this world, a certainty for carrying nothing out. Yea, though ye slay me, yet will I trust thee out of all the days of my appointed time when I wait until my change is come. Now come thou sad duty to commit our dear brother back to the earth from which all of us are come. For as much as it pleased the Almighty God, on his wise providence, to take out of this world the soul of our deceased brother, the Tolliver Wise, we therefore commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, looking for the general resurrection, the last day of the life to come. Now the Lord Jesus Christ, with his second coming of glorious majesty, to judge the world, the earth and the sea, shall give up their dead, the rough body of gold, their sleep in him shall be changed, and made like unto his own glorious body, according to the mighty working, whereby he is able to subdue all things unto himself. I heard a voice from heaven saying unto me, right, even so said the Spirit, that shall the dead be died in the Lord. For the rest from their labor and their work do follow them. Prayer.
Let us pray. Father, in the precious name of Jesus, right now, Lord God, we ask your attention to this service today, Lord God. We ask your attention to this family, Lord God. Heal hearts. Restore breaches, Lord God, and repair that which has been wounded. Lord God, we ask that you would comfort and bring your peace now in the midst of this circumstance. Now, God, as Brother Tolliver is resting, Lord God, from his labor, we ask, Lord God, that you would just attend, Lord God, to the hearts of those who yet remain, that they might seek you and find you while there is life here. And we bless you even now, Lord God, that they might keep each other in each other's care, henceforth, now, and forever. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Family and friends, the Levy's Funeral Home staff, I'd like to take a brief moment just to say thank you to Pastor Wickfall and to you, Pastor Taylor, for listening to family spirits and comforting their hearts from these homegoing services. To all those who took time out of their busy schedule to travel far and near, from all of your love, your support, your acts of kindness, your phone calls, your prayers, but most importantly, your presence being here today is very meaningful to this Wise family, and we pray that you will continue to keep them in your thoughts and prayers in the days ahead. And then closing to the Wise family, on behalf of the Levy family and the entire staff and management at Levy's Funeral Home, give you find it an honor and a privilege that you place your confidence in us to have the final care of your loved one. In spite of your broken hearts, in spite of your tears, know this is not the end of life, Tolliver, but the beginning of life in our heavenly kingdom. And we know that losing a loved one is never easy. But the hymn writer said, because he lived, I know I can face tomorrow. Mm-hmm. So we pray that you all cherish all the love and wisdom of Tolliver, and pray that you cherish all those memories of him, and know that he's in a better place now, and he's resting from his journey. And again, we say thank you all for supporting this family. Again, keep them in your thoughts and prayers. This concludes our services. Following the benediction, please allow the family to turn immediately back to their cars.
Amen. Let's look to the Lord. God, our Father, now may your grace, your mercy, your peace, your loving kindness rest, rule, and abide with these, your children, henceforth, now, and forevermore. Let the redeemed of the Lord say amen.
Amen. Amen.
They're gonna put a bomb on it.
It's gonna work.
Mm-hmm.
You don't want nobody sitting in a closet, shit. Right. That's disrespectful. Mm-hmm.
One.
Yeah, here's our food bar.
Yeah. Hey, pool balls, pool balls, pool balls.
You need one?
Okay. Put the pool balls there. Give passage in.
Get the
one. Mama got one.
Yeah. That one, Nikki.
Here you go, Tolliver. Yep. Oh, yeah, he take that with him, huh? Don't leave that there. Don't leave that there. Don't leave that there. Thank you.
That's his time, bro. He don't want it. That's his time. He don't want to leave.
Make it work. Make it work.
Okay. Yeah.
I swear to God, this show was absolutely gorgeous.
Soon, man.